song has a different kind of relevance now because of lots of things that are happening in London and everywhere else. But at the time, I saw an interview on television, a man and wife who were talking about their son who had been killed randomly by a sniper. And they were so amazingly forgiving. And I remember it struck me how extraordinary that they could feel that way in the circumstances.
You stand beside your husband.